Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Your first time tuning in, hey, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. For all the ones that already subscribed, hey, thanks for the love, man. With further ado, what we got, babe?
Hey y'all, we got Dax Propaganda.
Yeah.
Okay.
With the features, babe. Come on.
Oh, you got to start feature.
Over. Yeah, cause he the main one.
Oh, the Tom McDonald. McDonald is the main one.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I didn't know the feature was the main one. Okay, yeah, go ahead.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, man.
Hey y'all.
Hey, first time tuning in. Thanks for the love. Thanks for the support. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hey, on if you like, man. What we got, babe?
Okay, we got Dax Propaganda featuring Tom McDonald.
Hey, let's get it, man. Straight into it, man. Before we get into it, don't forget to shoot your shot in life, man. Yes, no matter what it is, business, relationship, goals, whatever you want to accomplish in life, man, you could do it, man. Hey, shoot that shot. Shoot your shot, man.
Ooh, come on now, the hoop be playing me. It's the hoop, it ain't me.
Off the backboard, baby.
It's the hoop.
So it's your first time tuning, as you can see, hey, we're just trying to have a good time and discover some new music at the same time. So is this drop, from my understanding, and I never heard of neither one of these guys. So if you know any one of the artists, any good fire tracks that we should check out, please drop it in the comment section below, man. So let's get straight into it, man. Let's get straight into it.
Hey, dear. You good, bro? You ain't picking up calls, dog. What's wrong, man? There, you good? Here.
That's like I'm feeling. What type of vibe you get off there? It's like all the stuff he listens to in the news, like he feeding that inside himself. All that entertaining stuff, he's feeding that energy. Yeah. That's what I'm getting from that, man.
And then it said, don't lose yourself. So a lot of people get lost in social media. Mm-hmm. At the beginning of the thing, it was a quote that said, your own truth is not reality.
Yeah.
So don't let that social media, all that stuff on social media fool you. That is not reality.
Yeah, death is entertainment, y'all. So let's get into it.
And all I see is propaganda. Propaganda. Sound of applause. And the truth out of lines ain't never signed, stood and remained the boss. In a world that is full of facades, where if you speak, you get nailed to a cross.
That's literally how it be, though. We go out to eat. It literally, and we, I ain't gonna front, we be like that sometimes too. We be sitting there waiting for our food. He be on his phone, I be on my phone.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes we gotta catch each other, like, put the phone down.
Yeah, we be telling each other every time, like, put the phone down. Let's try to enjoy each other moment while we got the free time right now. And especially the older generation is really big on that. Like, my father, every time he be like, that's all you do, have the phone in your hand. Y'all can't live without the phone. That's crazy. So we definitely understand it's a different world now these days, man. Everybody got to have a phone. Everything is ran by the phone, man. So you got to try to steer away for that. I know it's kind of hard. I deleted a couple social medias off my page just to get away from that. Because like I was telling my wife, it did take away a lot of my times by scrolling through and stuff
just
like
scrolling,
that.
Looking at other people's business. In everybody else's business.
Yeah, so this right here is definitely a good message so far. Let's keep listening, y'all.
I won't be silent, I am outspoken. I am the product of pain, so when you see my name, no fame could never break down a brain that is already broken. Every wound is a pain devotion. They fill words as I purge emotions. Scabs hair as I drop hits that bleed lies from demonic omens. The system decides we spend, we buy, while most of our time is spent in bed. The dreams we have all stay inside. We sleep and wake and live with regret. The price of life is half the cost. The price of fame could cost your head. If infamy is what you seek, and propaganda is what you spread.
All I see is propaganda. had to like Google what propaganda meant. So that's what I was doing, because it's the name of the song, it's the hook of the song. So I had to like Google what propaganda meant. I ain't know. So it's information based off of bias or misleading nature. Okay, so basically what social media is. Okay.
Gotcha.
Propaganda. Us all that everything we say is racist, then blood will change it, that's what happens. Y'all need balance, y'all need blacks and whites and lefts and rights to stop the madness, they planned it. It's Trump or Biden, we all been divided by it in the streets. Elections always been rigged, I ain't surprised when somebody cheats. All I see is pentagrams and the propaganda, but our priority's the vaccine. It ain't hard for wolves to find a flock when the sheep are fast asleep. Too many people lack character, too many journalists scaring you, too many pencils attempting to rewrite the Constitution. They probably gonna tear it up. I love the country, but I don't trust the people taking care of us. We went to bed with the American dream. We woke up in Nightmarica.
So that's crazy. That's crazy. He definitely has some. Hey, he's speaking. He's talking. Yeah. He's talking, man. You know, I hope a lot of people. I hope he get a lot of views from this song, man. And people realize what they do on a daily basis and step back a little bit and see what's really going on, man. Mm-hmm.
And all I see is propaganda. Propaganda. And all I see is propaganda.
Definitely one of the ones, man. Definitely one of the ones, man. So if you mess with one of any of them artists that you that was on this feature, this track right here, definitely put it in the comments below, man, with another hot track that we should check out, man.
Dax, he looks controversial.
Yeah, yeah.
By the next two videos that just pop up on the screen. So he looked controversial. Yeah. So if y'all know anything about him, put us on the Dax right quick.
Oh, your boy.
Or Tom McDonald.
Yeah, Tom McDonald. So I heard his name floating through. I haven't checked out none of his music, cause a lot of his music is controversial for what I heard.
Okay.
So I
look
know.
Look like he talked about politics. Yeah, and, he talked about. Get into that.
Yeah, a lot of that. So okay. Before I do your first time tuning in, drop something in the comments or either one of the artists right here that you'd like for us to check out and spread the word at the same time, man. So without further ado, hey, don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new. See y'all guys later. Thanks for watching.